loneliness, the sense of no purpose, that you're not needed. Today, more elderly people than ever face this struggle. But why is this the case when all they want is company?
There probably isn't enough places for people to go to, but it depends a lot on their needs, really.
And what effects can this have on their health?
Loneliness really can shorten a person's life. Sometimes close relatives may not even know how their loved ones feel.
Worthing is known for its elderly population. With 22% of residents being over 65, there are many who find themselves alone. Eileen is 72 years old. She's lived on her own for 29 years.
So how often do you see your family and friends?
Well, I try and go out every day and see people. Don't always, just, two or three times a week. Sharon and Jerry, because they're working, obviously it's only weekends.
Yeah.
But I don't see them a lot, because when weekends come, they've got lots to do. So.
Did you ever think about like moving in with them?
No. And if I told you, I like my own television programmes.
Yeah.
So, I suppose if I was infirmed or something like that, maybe I might have to, but I don't plan on giving up my independence.
Yeah.
We visited Sam, whose grandfather lives only 20 minutes away. He hasn't seen him in 3 months.
I guess I could see him more, but I'm busy, you know? I'm sure he knows that I love him. And really, all that time, how bad can it be? Surely it's great to be able to do what you want every day and not have to worry about others.
After the break.
It's actually shocking the effect loneliness can have on the expected lifespan of a person, and the diseases that can develop as a result can seriously affect a person's health. Loneliness must not be ignored.
A lot of it depends on the health and the capability of the person.